Hey folks, welcome back to Bucket List 2 on Beefgnawpolis Gaming. I'm Alex Beefgnaw. It has been a while. Yes, a couple of things happened. First of all, let's see, what am I looking for? Oh, that's right, I'm looking for some ferrous. First of all, my boss at my day job had some surgery a couple weeks ago. Took her a little while to recover. So I was basically running the shop the whole time, which meant I was working a lot of overtime. The other thing, is I kind of got sick the whole time, with some kind of crud that had, detrimental effects on my voice, and also which filled me full of snot, neither of which you wanted to hear any of. So I did some digging off camera. I have found precisely zero invar, or a ferrous, which is what I was needing to make the fluid transposer and other miscellaneous items. I thought instead we'd live dangerously today. We're going far away from the house. We're going... What? What? We're going away from the house. Oh, there's a node there. Cool. Okay. So, you know, if the shit comes down, at least it's not going to take my house with it. Okay. You know, that looks like a good place, that little clearing right there. That little hill. That looks like a good place to pop some chance, Icosahedrons. Yeah, it's been a long time since geometry. Okay. All right. Does it just pop itself? Can I get out of the way? Okay. Oh god, here it goes. Oh, that's another star. Gimme. North star? I'm sorry, what? Okay, but it behaves like a nether star. Son of a bitch. excuse me. Whoa. So it... For crafting purposes, it's a nether star. Damn, son. Okay. All right. That's nice. That's awesome. Okay. Huh? Wither pet. Mickerson? Uh-huh. Secret of life. Okay. So the real question is, okay. That answers that. I can use it to make an angel ring. Okay, I'm gonna play it safe. I'm gonna run this home. what are y'all? Some Certus and a dehydrated critter egg. Okay. Yeah, this is going home. I'm putting it away. I'm putting it in a safe place. Oh, what the? Where the hell did that come from? Uh-huh. Yeah, the crater's still on fire. I got all the lava out of it. So I will now have to find... Well, I've got some lava down in the very bottom of the monster-infested basement. That I'll have to go after at some point. I've got to make a magma crucible and or a lava fabricator, since we do have mine factory reloaded now. Okay. You can sit in the chest with the food. We can make a machine that just straight up pulls lava out of thin air. Okay, so let's get away from the house again. Maybe not go quite as far this time. That was kind of ridiculous, wasn't it? Okay. Good safe place to pop this guy. There, just mow the grass a little bit. Alright. Alright. Get away from it. So what's the chance value random? Great. Aww. Ah! You son of a bitch! Aw, man! Oh. Oh, that's wrong. That is bullshit. That is such bullshit. Okay, fine. Oh my god. Oh. I'm pissed. Seriously, I'm freaking pissed. I'm mad. What the hell is this? Would you leave me? A bedrockium drum. Hey, awesome. That's rad. That's freaking rad. Oh my god. That's all right. The last one cleaned me out. I'm trying real hard to keep it clean, the more I swear, the more work. Oh, good. Well, great. I'm not just. Wow. Hey, I got another one of these. Maybe I can craft it with that one. Okay. So I'm glad. I made the call to take the North Star back to the house and put it away before I popped any more of those stupid things. Wow. Okay, so a note to self. From now on, anytime you pop chance cubes, empty your inventory out first. Don't have anything important on you. This is such bullshit. I have never... No. I am so mad. I'm so freaking mad right now. Can I? Oh, good. Wait, it just turns into a. That's bunk. Okay, alright. Okay, give me this ender. Give me the steel chest. Okay, fortunately, I mean, as far as armor goes, I didn't really have anything really awesome yet. Damn. Here, just give me that. What? Shut up. Give me wood. Give me sticks. Oh, I got a tool rod still. That's awesome. Let's go cast some more freaking tool parts. Alright, what's in here? Excuse me! What's in here? Not enough pig iron. Not obsidian. Definitely not lead. Iron. Oh, God. Okay, fine. Iron. Let's go with iron. Give to me. Okay. All right. Yeah. Rock on. All right. Binding. What the hell am I gonna do for a binding? You know what? Just give me a wood binding. It's fine. It's fine. I don't care. Okay. Give it here. Where is that? Okay. That. Yeah. Right there. That's a rod. Binding. Oh, I forgot to name it. That's okay. Okay, so I got a sword. I need a, here, take all these. shovel head. Axe head. Okay. That's good for now, I think. Oh, wait. I need, tool rods. Okay, medic. Yeah, I think medic will do. I was about to say, oh, I picked up that emerald shovel. No, I lost that emerald shovel. Okay, any more tools chilling? Okay, cool. There's, some crap. Here, give me that shovel. Because I will need just a plain shovel for crap the matic doesn't work on. Okay. Alright. Okay. Oh, there's some aluminum gravel ore. I can make some alamite. Now that I've already made a pick, you know. I had an alamite pick. I did. I had one. Had. Past tense. Had. Because I was a dumb butt. and did not chance cube responsibly. I'm gonna have so much bleeping to do. Hey, buddy. All right. Hey, how you doing? All right. Give me that. Actually, no, leave it there for now. Iron? Okay, got plenty of iron. All right, give it here. And that. Okay. So did I get any pink stuff back? No, I got a butt ton of alabrass is what I got. Oh my god. Okay. It's fine. Yeah, I forgot to take the tin out, that's why. Oh my god. Here, just take this. And we'll just throw it down in the reactor. Goodbye. Here, take this too. Don't jump in there. Do not jump down the redneck reactor. Okay, the unfinished, uncapped redneck reactor. Okay, all right. It's fine. It's all good. It's all good. So am I gonna get a bucket of anything today? Highly doubtful. Very, very highly doubtful. Matic. Okay, that'll do for now. I need buckets. I need a bunch of buckets. Because I have no. I ain't got no. Okay. That's okay. I've got some iron broken up or poured out in the chest here. Okay, no, not you. Nobody, get down. Okay. I didn't really need to do that. I could have just... Okay. Nobody, get down. Okay. Get down, son. Alright, is that unstable? Yeah? Really, you can do unstable ingots in the smeltery now. Wow, I wouldn't. I don't like messing with them at all, as it is. God. Okay. So, what can we maybe get? Because I don't think we got any buckets last week either. Or did we get emerald and crap last week? I don't remember. I don't remember. XP bucket. Mushroom soup bucket. Can I? Okay, I need the fluid transposer for that. Lithium, I need mechanism for that. Glass. I can do glass. I don't even need to go outside to do glass. Give me some cobble. Sand. Have any sand chilling? I don't. But I can. I've got, now that's right, I've got cobble out the yin yang. Because I found those, I got those compressed cobble. That's more than enough, I would think. That's the wrong way. Alright, let's go, You know, I had it all, you know, worked out. I was going to talk about my comics. I was going to talk about Red Sector A. I was going to talk about the cool new toy I got. I got a Wacom Mobile Studio Pro. And it's awesome, and I love it. And all that just got completely blown to crap by that stupid chance cube. Okay, formic acid unused, bucket of honey, that's Erebus crap, Coal, I don't think I can do it in the smelt. Well, I don't have any coal anymore anyway. Petrothium, Enderium, liquid death, that's thumb crap. I don't think I can do that in the smeltery. I'm gonna have to murder some horses in the smeltery. That's gonna be great. Lead, I should have turned the AC off. Shiny. Glass, there we go. Okay, so like any time, I can't remember exactly how much it is in terms of buckets. One block. Okay, is that going to be enough for a bucket? Yeah, okay. Okay, yay, we got a bucket. We got a freaking bucket. That's right. Alright, I don't need to do that. Alright, let's put the glass bucket away. There we go. Alright. Ender, lead, emerald, glass. Okay. All right. Well, folks, I'm going to go do some work. I'm going to try to get my goods built back up. And I'll see you next time. Take care. Bye-bye.